it was. Sorry, guys, for the camera drop.
Okay, I choose White Kirim. Use 130 damage, you're knocked out. Exactly, knocked out.
This Pokemon can't attack during your next turn.
Wait, I don't even need to argue.
Ambush, 40 plus, flip a coin, if heads attack, it's 30 more damage. 70 damage. So 70 minus 130. 30 minus 70 equals 40. And 40 minus 100 is 60. Yeah, 60 life left.
Use 130
and knock
out.
Huh?
I can't attack
okay.
My
next.
Oh, wait.
Yeah, it was your turn to knock out. It's all good. Don't judge me. Excuse Jewel. 30 damage. You have 30 life left. No, because you can't attack during your next turn, so my Pokemon's not knocked out.
I was gonna say
something about that. My Pokemon's so it's still my turn.
So I still have
didn't do anything, so you have 60 life left still. Okay. And I use ambush, so
does 10 more damage.
30 more damage. 70. You knocked out. Wow, a Persian kicked your butt. What is that? These are not even bean burritos.
They're good.
That tomato. I'm done.
What?
I'm done.
Don't throw it away. Don't waste it. Don't waste it.
You want it?
Save it. Just save it. Put it in the fridge.
You're not saving it.
No, David, don't waste it. That grandma's gonna be mad. Don't throw it away, David. Don't. Put it in the fridge.
I made the barbecue.
You're not great.
Huh?
Come on. You could have just put it in the fridge and saved it for Garrett.
You could have told me for Garrett. Then I would have done it. But if I was just saving it just to save it, then I wouldn't have done it.
Save it for lunch.
I hate that burrito.
Why? Just because it was a burrito?
No, because it was from Chipotle.
Throw the burrito away! Don't save the burrito!
We might do the Hot Cheetos challenge. This might.
Throw the burrito away! Throw the box away! Okay, let's go. My Suicune, come on out. I choose the Suicune!
Good for you. I traded my Suicune.
Use 80 damage. You're knocked out.
Yep. Go Bloom, use Jewel. You have 70 life left.
Use 80 damage. You are dead.
Really. I guess it's I have two.
Okay.
You use spinning attack. You have 50 life left.
Use 80 damage. You are knocked out.
No, use spinning attack. 20 damage. You have 50 life left, so you have 30 left.
You're knocked out. 80 damage.
Use Wave Splash 20 damage. You are...
Are you
getting
a bomb with
that? That's Wooper.
I'm done.
No, you're not. You have 10 damage left. You have 10 health left.
Sorry, use 80 damage. You are dead. Oh no, Mitch, group that again! Wait, this isn't going to be effective at all because we're both water types.
It is going to be effective still, but it's just 20. Wait, no, because if I flip the coin to twice and they both land on tails, it just nothing. What did it land on? Flip one time. Tails. Dang it, it did nothing. That means he's still there.
You have 80 damage, you are dead.
Do you want to be dead?
I'm just saying you're dead. But it
I know, but still, want to be dead?
Yeah.
Okay.
Which Pokemon are you going to use next time? My weakness isn't.
Use Rolling Tackle. You're dead. Guys, by the way, this might be a long time. Look at our decks.
What's your weakness?
If we had an iPhone, we would do a time lapse. The only thing we have is Mac.
Okay,
pick your Pokemon.
I'm trying. Camera.
Bowling move all damage.
Use 80 damage, you are knocked out.
Use.
Let's say 30.
Smash punch. If flip a coin, if tails, this attack is nothing. Those tails.
All right, use 80 damage. You are dead.
No, have 10 life left. 90. Smash punch.
Tails.
Ah.
Tails.
Damn. It did nothing. I'm knocked out. No. No trainers. Yes! I'm using this. Use combustion, 30 damage. You have 100
left. Wait, no, it does 10 less.
Oh, 10 less, so you have 110 left.
So 80 damage, 10 less, you have 10 life left. Oh no, it does 70. You're knocked out.
Right now, I think he's winning. Ooh, Porygon Z. Let me touch me. Okay, I use Flower Tornado, 60 damage. You have.
This is gonna be super effective, so it's gonna do 90 damage towards you.
Yeah, but I'm still figuring out the math.
Can I ask you a question? Why is Bison a D-bag? Just use your damage, I'll be back. Time out, guys!
Shh. I put his antlers on the bottom.
Get back into it.
I didn't even do it. Good job, 110 left. 60, so it would do 50.
So it's minus.
So you would have.
Wait, my weakness is life.
Weakness is water.
Oh.
Since it's 50, you would have 100. Since you have 110, 50 minus 10 is 40. 40 minus 100 is 60. So you have 60 health left.
If 80, you're knocked out.
No, I'm not. I have 120. So I have 30 life left. I use Flower Tornado. You are knocked out.
Nope.
Yep. Wait, no, it did 50. You have 10. You have 10 health left.
Use 80 damage. You're knocked out. Did 90 damage, so.
Let's see what this Pokemon is. Well, I'm getting a good Pokemon now.
I'm knocked out.
One. No. I don't know what I want to use. I'm going to use Cybercrush.
Don't be quiet!
Use Flowing Beam. So your opponent's next turn, then Pain Pokemon attacks cost 1 energy more. Pace, yeah.
Oh, Espeon. We're on to new cards. Okay. What am I going to bring out? What's your weakness?
My weakness?
It's fighting tech, right?
Fighting tech?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm using Blastoise.
Not flying.
Blastoise, use 60 plus.
What am I now?
Does 10 more damage.
No.
It's for
Okay,
it just does 6 damage. It says this does.
No.
Most enemies added onto it. Just does 60 damage.
So it just does 60 damage? So that means I have 70 life left. Are you slowing beam? 70 damage. You have 70 life left too.
Okay. Use
60
damage.
Got 10 life left. Use slowing beam. 70 damage. You're knocked out.
No, just like this. Use 60 damage. Make it quick.
Use 60 damage. Use 70 damage! You are knocked out!
Take a good rest!
Okay, I'm actually gonna record some of the footage on my phone.
Espeon.
So I can send it to him.
Fake,
I can send it to him through messages, and he can send it to my tablet.
Actually, I'm just gonna record it now. It's on my phone.
That's what I'm doing.
Hey guys, we're just.
I was crying today.
Why?
I already told you why. It's family stuff.
I kind of messed up the camera. This can't be good. I paused it because you were taking too long.
Why?
And I unpaused it.
It's unpaused.
Sorry guys for the wait. I'm even just cracking my voice here. A lot. Copyright though. Talk about copyright.
Never seen you without this hat,
though. Guys, look at the Charizard I caught. Take a screenshot of it. Wow.
Yo, guys, get that account.
Just kidding, I didn't catch the Charizard. Just a screenshot. But I did evolve my Eevee to Flareon. I don't know why I take a screenshot because I'm horrible. Stuff. Oh, yeah, look at this spawn in my neighborhood. The female and the male. It's pretty cool, actually.
A Snorlax spawn! Okay, can we just get back into the battle now? Or I'm gonna just forfeit.
If you forfeit, I win.
I'm gonna forfeit because we're taking too long.
That's your fault. I'm deleting all these images.
I hate to delete some of my videos.
Okay. That was him, guys. That was Mike Gaming. He did the voice of that. There we go. Now I can actually make a video. Okay, what is going up, guys? David Quinn here. Mike Gaming. He's smirking at me. So right now I am filming. Right there. Right over there. And it looks like we are having a Pokemon battle. So yeah, that's it. And I'm gonna be filming right here as a backup because you guys can only see the cards and you guys can't see what we're actually doing. He's filming too, and that's filming. And my phone's filming, of course. So take this as a daily vlog, I guess. I'm gonna start daily vlogs tomorrow.
I'll get back to you once the battle is over.
I'm staying recording. Okay. So right now it is Michael's turn, right?
Use whatever damage. Use 40 damage. Wait, I can't see that. I'm blind. I'm bleeding blind. Oh, I can't see that.
Did you know that girl on Amiibo that said you were cute?
Yep.
Okay. And they started acting funny around her. That was a foul move, Michael.
Hurry up.
Okay. So what do you use?
40 damage. I can't read that. I need glasses.
That's a fake card.
I don't care.
I'm just telling you the people. Okay. 40 damage. During your opponent's next turn, prevent all effects when they attack from any damage done to Deoxys by attacks is reduced by 20 damage after applying weakness and resistance. So just stick with the 40. Okay, 40 damage. I'm not that. That was Porygon Z2. Why? Okay. We're going on Bija. Okay, so Bija. I'm playing on my professional mat. He's playing on his starter kit mat. Playing my professional Swampert one. Just pure fabric right here. Doesn't just. Okay. You're baking it.
I'm tired.
Or are you?
10 o'clock. Night. It's 10 o'clock at night, Dad. I'm tired.
It's 10:20. No one should be tired.
Sorry.
He can't read. He can't read straight when he's tired, huh?
My eyes are boring.
Huh?
My eyes are boring because I...
You forgot to wear your glasses today?
I'm drunk.
Don't be embarrassed, Michael. I'm blind, too. I'm just tapping on your face right now.
Can we just go back into the battle?
I'm asking for you. Okay, so, Michael. Tell me what move... Wait, is my turn time? Okay, so... Oh, you're gonna die from this. Use Shining Breath. During your opponent's next turn, this Pokemon can't be affected by any special conditions. 110 damage, you're dead. Look at our Pokemon stacks. Mine's a little bit higher, lower, but it only measures out how much. Okay, if you have more Pokemon that
I think I chose my best card.
See that? That's seriously your best card.
This is my suckiest card.
Yeah, it's the suckiest card. A Genesect DX4.
This
suckiest.
Is my best card. This is the best card. Well, the bias $25 million.
We actually have a first edition Blastoise. Huh, Michael?
Yep, it's dead.
No, it's not. We actually have it upstairs. I can't really get it right now. Well, it's inside the chest. You can't really find the key, but I know we have it because I remember when I was little, I saw it. It was also in mint condition, and if you go look on Amazon or eBay, it goes for like $1 million. No lie. I actually searched it one time. Okay. So... Michael, tell me. You go first.
Use 10 plus.
Flip a coin. Flip a coin. Just flip a coin. Eh. Okay.
Flip a coin. If this. Okay. I can't reach it right now. Okay. Flip a coin. If heads, this attack is 10 more damage.
You need to wear your glasses.
Okay,
landed on tail, so it did nothing. Okay. So... You're pretty much knocked out. I'm forgetting to put my bench book on it. Oh, there's my Entei. Sorry I didn't do the booster pack opening on... Ooh! There's my Salamence.
There's my piece.
He gets 130 damage.
There's my Pinsir.
But then if I do that, I have to discard this. Okay. If I use that Dragon Pulse, I have to discard the top of my deck.
Hey, since this is fake, can I rip it?
No. Because you can. We can. I can just take it to school and trade it.
I won.
I'm gonna trade it and give you the Pokemon card that I traded for, okay?
Okay.
If you guys want this, you can have it. Okay. Let's put that.
I think I have my Pokemon card, but I have to.
Well, let me see if this thing's still recording. Yep. It recorded a whole 2 minutes. Did you stop it?
Yeah, I stopped for a minute.
Oh, okay. Well, that whole 2 minutes, but probably like in a total of 15 right now.
Check on Dobby.
Okay.
Is he hurt? Is he doing something hurtful?
We're just pretty much Pokemon battling. Got my chill hat on. Pokemon battling. And let's get back to it. Okay. Shoot the jacket. Finn's here. Can you go first? So that means I have.
No, the damage of the.
Let me see.
I cannot see that.
Okay. So, you're using Grip and Squeeze? The defending Pokemon can retreat during your punish next turn. That means I cannot take this back. Okay, so that's 70 damage. So that means I have 80 life left. I use Shining Breath to get on top.
How much damage
does
that do?
110. Oh, did you know that blue-eyed people, when they show their face in the flashlight, it turns red? Their eyes. You know that?
That's why my eyes are red.
Huh?
Why my eyes are red?
No, not they're actually. You look like Jacob's Territory. No, you don't.
If the test I hit or miss, so let's not worry about your mama. My life is good. We are good, baby, we are. I choose my best Pokemon.
Pikachu battling shirt.
I'm just gonna use 10 damage. Flip a coin, give me the coin. If it gets head, it does 10 more damage.
If I get this video recording to my
Where
tablet.
Where did the coin go?
Then I am going to. What?
Where did it go?
Where did it go?
It went like this and I grabbed it and it went. Oh.
So if I figure out how to get this footage on my phone to my tablet, then it's gonna be way.
Did you see that? No, what? It went.
Okay.
So it just does 10 damage towards you. I can just pick this. 20 damage.
Okay. I have.
I knocked out.
No.
You're gonna use this 10.
Yeah, but I'm gonna figure out how much I have. My ball, I really think I used to be recording your side of the thing. Because I can't record your side. So let's not worry about tomorrow.
Copyright!
We all do, baby, we all
around. So let's not worry about tomorrow. We all good, baby, we all right.
Gangster.
Oh my gosh, can we just hurry up and get the battle done with?
Are you recording?
Yes, I'm recording. Can we go with the battle?
Are you going to go to bed after this?
No.
Okay, because I'm going to make another vlog. We're going to do another Pokemon battle.
No,
we're
not. It's taking too long.
Okay. So, you are pretty much knocked out. You're the one that needs to continue with the battle. You're the one.
Actually, you're just vlogging. I'm trying to figure out something.
I'm not vlogging. How dare you despise me? Look at ice cream.
Five. Ooh, an arcade eye. Yeah.
Really? It's already been 24 minutes.
Yeah. Alright, let's move on. My phone's about to die. One. Hurry. Grab the charger.
Matrix. Grab the charger. Nope. like, don't touch my phone.
Okay. I use 80 damage. You are knocked out?
No. Wait. Yes. And I have another good Pokemon.
You're gonna use Salamence.
Yep. Okay, use Dragon Pulse, 130 damage. Discard any the top of your deck, summons any discard. Ink.
Yay!
150 damage.
Okay.
What happened to your Ninetales?
Upstairs.
Huh?
Upstairs.
Upstairs? Oh. I found my Celebi Prime and my Magnezone Prime.
I know what that is.
Huh?
I put it in the PlayStation where it can turn on and go.
My Celebi Prime?
Yeah.
No, you didn't.
No, come here.
No, I already took it.
No, come here.
No, I already took it.
Come here.
Okay, guys, we'll be back. You guys will still see Splinter right here.
Alright. I use this guy, 30 damage. You have 30 minus 150.
Huh?
30 minus 150.
Okay. Oh, that's 120. I use Dragon Pulse. Wait, no, hold on. Yeah, I use Dragon Pulse again.
Okay.
Okay, sorry guys, the camera cut out again. I'm trying to make this as quick as possible. Yeah. Michael.
I have an idea. We discard the whole entire top of the deck. Or the bottom, the whole entire bottom of the deck. So we can play
the
monster, okay?
Or, Michael.
Michael. Alright, so that's the end of part one for right now. I need to say peace out to this one, to this part.
Okay, so hope you guys enjoyed this video. Sorry for the bad quality camera. If you want to look for the good quality version, it's going to be second. Well, someone was actually going to be added, the real version. So yeah, he never used his Genesect EX, which was a stupid move. And hope you guys enjoyed this video. Peace out. Hey everyone, David Cooney here, also known as Dirt Pro. Today, I'm going to be going Pokemon hunting. And while we're walking around here, we are going to figure out, well, I'm going to give you a recap on what Pokemon I have. Recap on how much eggs I've been. I know what you just said. Okay. So the cameraman for this video is going to be Mike's Gaming. And... Okay, I'm gonna open some Pokemon Go here. And if this guy drops my recorder device, I'm going to kill him. No, I won't. Okay, so guys, you need to hold the camera a little bit higher. You guys can only see my there we go. Okay. Nothing happened.
I'm gonna zoom in. Goodness.
Okay. So while this is loading, and it's done loading. Okay, so this is my recap on Pokemon Go.
Did you want to take your camera away?
For a second. So, these are all the Pokemon I have right now. I named this Vaporeon JK Blastoise. There's Dragonite, Flareon, Lapras, another Vaporeon, Venusaur, Magmar, Pinsir, Golduck, Rhydon, Stormy, and Clefable. Those are all my high CP Pokemon, all the way in the thousands. So we're gonna walk around this one more time. So I can show you guys all my eggs. So these are my eggs hatching right now. There's a 2K egg I need to hatch right now. So after this, we need to figure out what we're gonna do. Where we're gonna go to do this. And I'm saving one of my incubators because both my incubators have both one use left. So yeah, that's pretty much it. And I will see you guys after we figure out this thing. So, bye. There we go. Okay, so still playing Pokemon Go. And there's like literally nothing here, but it's fine because we're incubating eggs. One of my eggs is at 1.4. 1.42. Ow. Looks like I'm just gonna go, like, just go around there. Yeah, I just go around there. So yeah. So purple. Yeah, I'm not sure if I can go there. Yeah. Looks like we can't go. Private property. No trespassing. We're gonna have to go back. I think we can climb up there and get our way. Ooh, slippery. Now I have two things in my hand. Oh. down. Dang, these down. It's fast. Okay, go down right there. Okay, the only thing I don't know is how I'm supposed to get down. Okay, I'm gonna have to turn off my phone for this. Getting serious. Here's, this is like a little bush blocking my way. Bush from Pokemon. You can never cut. They can't even cut with your own hands. Oh, damn it. I don't want to put the camera away because I don't want you guys to miss anything. That hurt really bad. Kind of got my arm. Stuck here. You made it. Yeah, climbing the video camera is a bad idea. Whew. That was a catastrophe. Oh, great, now I have to do with this. Dangerous. There you go. Okay. Whew. Oh, man. bench to where the path is. So you can head back home. I'll meet you guys when I get up there. Like I said, guys, please don't be mean to Jack the Guy, Markiplier, and PewDiePie. All they're trying to do is make you laugh. And they make me laugh every day because I watch their videos. Especially Markiplier's Happy Wheels and Jack the Guy's Happy Wheels. Not really much of PewDiePie's Happy Wheels. They're like really funny. So guys, please don't be mean to them, because the more you be mean, the more you get hated on by their fans. So they kind of have like... So guys, I'm back on the trail. It took me like 2 minutes, I don't know why I paused the video. A hassle. Okay, it's at 1.51. I believe if I make it all the way over there, then I would be able to make it. Oh yeah, friend me on Roblox. My name's DirtPro47 on Roblox. Just friend me on Roblox. No, accept your friend request. Let's look at free friend. I'm starting to make my own, Roblox things. So yeah, I'm trying to make those Roblox things. There's only a mankey nearby. I have, you guys won't believe how much Tauruses I have. HC. All the way down. And here we go. Let me do this real quick. Okay. Pretty sure you guys can see those. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I have 12. I have flipping 12 Tauruses, which is amazing. This weekend, I might just go to San Francisco to catch some rare Pokemon. Ow. There you go. Let it hold a bit. Also came to be level 20. Respond. Oh. 58 G-Dude. I haven't had a golem yet, so this will be my first G-Dude. Just kidding. My first G-Dude. What the heck? That'd be crazy. Oh, caught it. I need a golem, though. That'd be my first golem. I have 32 G-Dude candy. I also have a 325 dude that I really wanted to evolve, but that's after I get my golem. And if I need to get rid of one dude, that's a dude I'm going to get rid of. Just to evolve golem. Thank you. 10% chance of dying from space.
I love balls!
I'm horrible at Jackson Sky. I like Jackson Sky. Oh yeah, so all you guys, PewDiePie, Jackson Sky, Markiplier haters, please don't hate. They're really good YouTubers. They try to make the best out of themselves. And Markiplier, especially because his dad died of cancer, and I hate talking about it, but his dad... Security. But his dad died of cancer, so guys, please don't be mean to Markiplier or anything. Because if you guys do, that's just pretty much mean. It's just mean. I'm all three of their fans. But you guys, please don't be mean. Because the more you guys be mean, then the more hate you guys get. And you guys put your guys yourself into a bad spot. Yeah, please don't hate. I like all three of them. I would like to meet Jacksepticeye and Markiplier. Yeah, but don't be mean. This is not nice. Because Jacksepticeye, he had, I wouldn't say that much of a tragic life, but he did have a, he didn't have the same life as Markiplier. But he also, he's just trying to make you guys laugh and you guys be mean to him. And reject him. Some of you guys, anyway, so not all you guys, I know.
What you have to do is you run down these steps. Go up that. Run around here. Go on. Then climb up this. Climb up this.
What about, does it have anything to do with these?
No.
Okay.
Just climb up this. And then jump up this. Go on the second step.
Okay. Jordan or Michael or Tyler, when you guys finish that recording. I mean, start
what?
The camera.
Oh, Michael's ready. Wait, go.
Okay, go.
Dude, he didn't actually climb. He jumped down the whole step.
That took 20 seconds.
Right.
Okay, Michael, start recording.
Okay. All right, here we go. All right, I'm gonna go.
Oh, let me drink some calcium or whatever calories.
So I get, how many points do I have now?
I don't know, but we're going on.
You have no.
Whoever had the least time has to gets a strike. Tyler got 20.
Well, no, I was the one who made it, so it doesn't matter.
Ooh!
That was good.
Dude, 19 seconds flat.
Oh.
So, all right. No one counted me.
Jordan, he had 22. Not even 22, probably 21.
Okay. Okay. How long did Jordan have?
I'll take the strike. Ooh. All right. Jordan has one strike. Now, Michael, it's your turn.
Do I have any?
No.
Okay.
Dude, my freaking feet hurt.
Dude, my feet hurt from freaking jumping down.
No, you know why? Wait, what part? This part?
Yeah, no. Damn, yeah, right here.
That's supposed to happen. It just happens because when you bend your bone too much right here.
Wait. Come on, I get Yeah, it's Michael's turn to make one.
Oh, make one?
Oh.
Yeah. Jump to this last step. Stay on the second step of this. Jump to that one.
We're going biggest time. We're going high. Lowest time, get the strike.
Oh. I have one for you.
And if you fail, you get a strike too.
Oh, so it's if you fail. How does Jordan get a strike?
No, if you fail, oh, those setting up.
He's going up that.
Wait, I got two extra credits because I jumped off the whole entire thing over there and I jumped those stairs.
And then
go
on
to
that second one, jump up.
Okay.
This one?
Okay. Me and Tyler are the only ones without strikes, right?
This one. Wait, that one?
Yeah.
Wait, Michael. Michael, you start recording. So you start off going to. Wait, do you start off from right here?
No.
Michael.
Wait, start off right here, go to the second step, jump down.
No, you have to start recording.
I'll show you what to do. Michael, do I have this right, okay?
Yeah, no, you have to go on the second step and you have to jump off.
Then you jump. You go right here, jump off.
Jump off, and then what do you do after that?
If the camera stops, it's okay, because I can just grab that. Grab that video and connect it with the video.
Oh, okay. And you jump off. Yeah. I'll go.
All right,
go ahead, Jordan. Then I'll go next. Wait. Make sure to time up.
Here you go.
Yeah, time up. I'll time up too. So where do you start? Right
here. I gotta go home in like 10 minutes.
Alright. Okay. I'm gonna go on.
That's
how
long you have to move.
Oh, yeah. Wait.
It's 1 hour behind.
Wait. On three, I'm gonna go, okay? One, two, three.
You only have to jump to the last step.
That's scary right there. Okay, this is the scariest part.
We have to jump off there?
Yeah. Oh, crap. Dude,
you can hold on.
Then just jump off.
I can hold on when I jump. Okay. Oh, crap.
While I'm doing this, I'm just going to run and jump right here.
26 seconds.
I'm going to try to run and jump right here.
Okay.
Tyler, you know what I'm going to try to do? When I'm running,
when you run from right here, I'm just going to think about jumping right here. Turn me off.
Yes, it is.
All right.
Okay.
Let's go, guys.
Wait, do I
not
go?
Yeah. All right.
You only made it.
Go.
Do that. I'm not going to just roll again. Come on, Forrest, jump.
I know, right?
Jump, Boris.
23.
That's not one, two.
I think we tied.
This one?
I don't know. I'm pretty sure me and Tyler tied.
You have to jump off this one.
Me and Tyler tied. We have to do a mini challenge.
Jump off this one.
No, guys. We tied. Guys, time us. We tied. What's the mini challenge? What do we have to do to unbreak it?
Whose turn is it?
Oh, that's right. David didn't go yet. Me and Tyler both got 23.
I didn't go.
Oh, David, you have to beat 20.
Wait, David, did you time us?
Well, we both got 23. We both got 23.
Yeah, you guys both got 23.
Okay.
After David, we have to do a mini challenge.
Yeah. My feet hurt. I have an idea of what to do next.
Let me do the mini challenge.
Hold on. Okay, David. Wait, move, Michael. Okay, wait. Okay, David, go. Once he hits the final step.
Calm down.
Wait, Michael, right. Take this. Me and Tyler have to do a mini challenge.
All right, David, make up a mini challenge for us.
What should we do? Here, take this.
I want to do it. Let me do the mini challenge.
Come on, well, it's me and Tyler because we tied.
So, make up a mini challenge.
Yeah.
We only have to do a couple.
And then whoever gets the fastest time.
We have to do a couple.
And you guys both have to count out loud. You guys have to count out loud so we know exactly, okay?
Okay. Ready the mini challenges. Step right here.
Okay.
Grab onto this.
Okay.
You have to go, like, as fast as you can.
Oh, crap.
No. I see what he's doing.
And then, how about this? And then when you make it to the last step, that's good time. Come on, David.
Hey, that's long enough.
No, hold on. Let David do what he wants to do. We're going
to
time.
Then you make it to that little thing, and then you win.
All right, that's it? That's so long.
Then you have to go here, and
you finish this, have to like parkour up there.
Okay.
Wait, no. Parkour on the there and then slide down, and then when you touch the ground.
Jump off or use the pole?
Wait, can I do it too? Since I didn't get to do this.
So doing this.
No.
And then that's time when you
we have to do a mini challenge.
Okay. Alright, it's time when you hit the floor.
Okay, David, you
I'll
film.
Go first. I'll go first.
You know, wait. Yeah.
I'll go first. So then.
Alright.
You don't have to film. We'll all have to count out loud.
Wait, I also have the camera time going, so I'm gonna.
Alright.
Karate Jordan, 3, 2, 1, go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17.
17 seconds.
Okay.
So you have to beat 17.
That was a lot easier than I thought.
Dude, let me try.
No, hang on.
No, I'll do it probably faster.
All right. Let me try. Tell me when you're counting down.
Okay. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17.
17 again.
Dude, oh my god.
Come on, Michael, go. Ready? 3, 2, wait. Go. 1.
I don't know why I'm
doing this. Michael, your time still started.
Right, you can try. Let him make it. I'll just take this right, guys. I got 2 strikes.
Okay, he has... Okay, he's gonna try. Okay, you have to climb on here. You saw me doing, right?
I took the
okay.
Oh,
yeah, okay. 33, right, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, oh. Oh. 5, 6,
no, bro.
7,
bro.
8,
bro.
9,
bro.
10, 11, 12. Bro. 12 seconds. Bro. Wow.
What? Calm down. Oh, get off your steroids.
Dang.
Dude.
Right, Jordan, you did good. High five. You did heck of good.
I got 2 strikes. I need to make up the next one. Okay. This time it's not going to be as easy, okay?
And then,
once
it gets dark, we're going to go back to Jordan's house.
Bro,
and do some water bottle trick shots.
I have to go in like 5 minutes.
Okay, guys. Right. Mine's basically going to be what I did last time, except a lot better, okay?
So you start right here.
I'm doing the zoom in again.
You can't start on the railing, you have to start.
Look it.
You have to start behind this little line
Tyler.
Right here.
Weenie!
Right behind this pink.
Oh my gosh, David, stop!
Start right behind this pink on the floor.
Tyler, okay. I'm gonna zoom into your face.
And then, okay? And then what you do?
Dun dun.
Just go over here. Okay? Basically, what you did last time.
I call go on first.
Okay?
Tell you so.
Okay? Go right here. Go right here.
A flex hit my eyebrow. Oh no, that's a bee. A bee just hit my eyebrow.
Okay, go. Oh!
Go right there.
Oh!
Go right there, go right there.
Jump
right
off.
Then clear the slide.
No, make jump little... off. You know what I'm just gonna do? I'm just gonna jump off from the slide.
Okay, you can, but that'll give you more time. Okay? But you have to go in backwards. Okay? And then go right here. Jump with your feet.
I can't do that.
That's time.
Butt crack.
Oh, yeah, I'll film. All right, David, you can go first.
I forgot. I forgot the starting point.
I know. You have to.
It's right behind this pink. Right behind this pink.
What do you have to do? You have to climb right here.
A little far, but no, a little back.
Dude, that kid's like Brendan.
All right, go right here. David, go right here. Climb up there. Cross to the other side, and then go down the slide backwards.
Okay, that's pretty easy.
All right, we're going to count out loud once he starts. Oh, when you're
if
ready.
If and when Jordan gets
tell
out.
Tell us when you're going to go, David.
If and when Jordan gets out, we have to do the final round.
Okay, guys,
just getting
after
dark.
This, I'm going to make a one.
Okay.
I'm going
to
make
it. All right, David, come on, go.
Guess we have to go here.
All right, wait,
here,
wait.
To here.
No.
It starts here.
Goes there.
Wait,
goes
so
over
here,
to the other side.
Here, go here, and just go down the slide backwards.
Backwards, yes. Okay. All right, tell me when you're going to go. You have to tell me when you're
going
to go.
I'm going backwards, I'm just going
to
jump off.
Well, that doesn't. You have to do it back. Well, you can jump off backwards, but you have to hit the slide going down. You have to touch the whole slide going down backwards. All
right, David, go.
Wait, David, you have to start behind the pink.
Oh.
All right,
3, 2, 1,
go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. No, you hit the ground at 20.
Oh, no, that's an X because he didn't go down backwards.
No, he went in backwards, but then he fell down forward.
But that's an X, because you went down backwards all the way.
Well, no,
you
well.
You have to go down backwards all the way. You just well, have to enter
what if you,
in
if you go the whole thing down backwards, then you get a second off your time. Okay? Dave, do you want to go again right. knowing that now?
Three?
No.
All right, watch so 20 is his time. Okay, go. One, two, three, four, five. No, he's right. Seven. You're right, Michael, right there.
Nine.
10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. It's X, X. Okay.
Tell them to make the next one. Okay.
Tell them to make the next one.
I gotta go home, guys.
Oh, yeah, you do?
Okay, you have to go home.
David,
I'm not going
home.
No, I'm not going home.
Okay.
Okay, bye, Mike's Gaming.
No, I got out.
We're gonna go home. We're gonna go to my house soon, anyways.
This is gonna be a tough one. How about this is the final round?
Okay.
Somebody come with me. It's getting really dark.
Whoever has the best time wins. Wait, where's Brendan?
Go.
Climb over here.
Climb over here.
Yeah.
And then grab onto one of these. Mm-hmm. Climb up again.
Mm-hmm. I should have worn my blue shoes. That's an X for Tyler. Tyler.
Watch
this,
he's making the last one.
Oh. Freaking Tyler. Right guys, just to let you guys know, we're in San Francisco.
Totally.
No, we're in Russia.
Don't do the one where you have to pull up with us and our body circuit.
I wish we were in San Francisco.
Okay.
Go in Russia.
That hurt.
Okay, so.
In the fastest time.
Everyone wants to fist the sky, bro.
So, what you do is just jump down here.
Easy.
All the way up.
Let me.
Starting to get harder.
Oh, okay, a little bit harder.
Assassin's Creed style it.
Okay. Dude, I already feel like I'm. And then. Okay. Uh
huh. Jump, Forrest, jump.
Okay, I'll go first.
Then. Good.
Okay,
I'll go first.
That's hard.
Hey, where did he start?
Gonna be just climb all the way up here like this.
No, we can't do that. Don't do that one.
Let's go something up here. Michael.
We start here. Climb onto the slide. Wait, let me get this right, okay? We start here. Climb onto the slide. Climb into those bars, and then climb up, and then go down there. And then when you hit the ground, that's time.
Yeah, Justin, mine's gonna have to go. You go. You jump down here. You climb up the slide. You go right here. You jump high. Then you jump over.
As you guys can see, it's like really daytime right now.
All
right,
guys,
we're in the morning.
Time me the second my feet hit the ground.
Hunter, we're in the morning.
Yeah, dude. All right, guys, time me the second. Wait, start counting the
second.
Just kidding,
it's start time.
Three, two, one.
14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Wait, no, that was 19 because you guys were counting too fast.
19. Okay, my turn. All right, do the same for Jordan when I jump down.
Jordan, camera cord.
My feet hit it.
Wait, hold on. I'm sorry. Camera cord. What? Then go.
Ah,
oh,
frick.
Michael, this
video's
gonna
hurt. Oh, my foot hurts.
Alright. Help for me when I hit the ground.
Okay.
One, two, three, four, five, six, eight, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Okay, let's do this. Come on, David.
Who's out with you, Jaden? Ready? Behind you. Jordan, ready?
Yeah.
Jordan.
Oi, yeah.
Don't start counting.
Oi.
Don't start counting until I hit the ground.
Okay.
Climb around.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 20.
Jordan, let's go.
GG. Yes, good game, dude.
Hey, I still won though, because I was faster than all of you guys.
Can you show the winners? Can you show the winners?
Yeah.
Tyler is the winner.
No. You have to prepare
all the rounds. I won two rounds.
No, we all have to hold hands, and then you hold up the hand. Okay. You hold up the hand. That's the winner.
Wait, no, and then you have to crouch down like Iniga. Yeah. Props to him.
Yeah.
No, let Michael record it.
Michael record it. Higa wasn't here.
No.
I wasn't here most of the time.
Okay.
Say who the winner is and then like raise their hand.
Tyler, are you spending the night?
Yes.
Yeah.
I'm spending.
All right.
Let's prepare all the rounds starting to rain.
Three, two, one. Jordan, you have to crouch down and then David, you have to go all the way down.
Yeah. Why?
Because you got last.
You have to go all the way
down. No, we have to prepare all the rounds. I won two rounds.
No, this is like the stage. It's like the stage. It's like so last place.
Yeah.
First place.
You won two, so the other one starts to
go. All right, yeah, I'm done. I gotta go.
Like, I'll go all the way down.
And then you go lower than me.
And then, like, you pretend
you're walking home. Because it's all we're gonna do.
Tyler won the final round. Whatever.
No?
David, that doesn't work like that.
This is my channel. I always win.
If you watch for a course, the person who wins the final round wins.
No matter how many strikes they have.
In the Olympics.
No matter how many strikes they have. We're not playing the Olympics. We're playing the way part they did. Wait, how do you end this? David might be able to spend the night too.
Alright.
Peace out, everybody.
So Tyler won.
Tyler lost.
No.
Okay. Let's do this. Come on, David.
Who's out with you, Jaden? Ready? Behind you. Jordan, ready? Jordan.
Oi, yeah.
Don't start counting until I hit the ground.
Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 20.
Jordan, let's go.
GG. Yes, good game, dude.
Wait, Jada,
hey, I still won, though, because I was faster than all of you guys.
Can you show the winners? Can you show the winners?
Wait, no. Yeah.
Tyler is the winner.
No, you have to prepare all the rounds.
I won two rounds.
No, we all have to hold hands, and then you hold up the hand. Okay.
You hold up the hand, that's the winner.
Wait, no, and then you have to crouch down like Iniga. Yeah. Props to him.
Yeah.
Props no, let Iniga. Michael record it.
Michael record it. Higa wasn't here.
No.
I wasn't here most of the time.
Okay.
Say who the winner is and then like raise their hand.
Tyler, are you spending the night?
Yes.
Yeah.
I'm spending.
All right.
Let's prepare all the rounds starting to rain.
Three, two, one. Jordan, you have to crouch down, and then David, you have to go all the way down.
Yeah. Why?
Because you got last.
You have to go all the way
down. No, we have to compare all the rounds. I won two rounds.
No, this is like the stage. It's like the stage. Like, last place.
Yeah.
Third place.
This is just
for the
last
place.
You won two, so the other one starts to go.
All right, yeah, I'm done. I gotta go.
Like, go all the way down.
And then you go lower than me.
And then, like, you pretend
you're walking home. Because it's all we're going to
do. You pretend.
Oh, my
God.
Tyler won the final round.
Whatever.
No?
David, that doesn't work like that.
This is my channel. I always win.
If you watch for a course, the person who wins the final round wins.
No matter how many strikes they have.
In the Olympics.
No matter how many strikes they have. We're not playing the Olympics. We're playing the way part they did. Wait, how do you end this?
Camera kind of cut out. Oh, same thing with this one. Let me fix this one now.